Today, the church remembers Saint John Paul II. He became Pope at the age of 58. As Pope, he effectively used his visibility as a world leader to draw attention to the most pressing issues of the time, especially the protection of the unborn, bringing an end to communism in Eastern Europe, and interfaith dialogues. He survived an attempt made on his life in 1981. He also initiated World Youth Day in 1985.